So this is a scene depicting the conquistadors, that's Spain of course, in Ecuador. And there's a treasure trove of emeralds right there. And I just learned that the darker the green, the more valuable the emerald. So for you emerald shoppers out there, keep that in mind. Darker is better.